Previously unsolved.
The beginning of the end is upon your world amid me, Mr. Wyler. Prepare to taste my vengeance.
Makes sense. I wouldn't want to sit in some lonely place by myself either. Trust me, I know.
Sensei tells me I should be breaking these boards with my fists. The path to my destiny is now one step closer to reality.
Your training is incomplete.
In the uniqueness of each piece that you find true beauty. Though different from each other, each piece in combination makes up the puzzle. No piece any less important than the next, and all of them. Like a blade, these cards can cut deep, both from the user into the recipient. But wisdom is the power to use it with futility. I accept this great fortune with a humble hand. My inner sensei tells me I should be breaking these boards with my fist.
Insta-kill!
Power can enlighten those that do not feel. You require a lesson in combat.
Insta-kill!
No power should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely. A true warrior uses everything at their disposal to conquer their foes. Can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. At your best?
Infinite ammo!
Power can corrupt the mind, but wisdom can abolish any desire to use it with futility.
Come on.
My white belts are tough. With every door we walk through, the possibilities of what we can achieve grow exponentially. Can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly in personal gain.
Forget those that have fallen before you. They're already dead
and waiting for you to join them.
A good defense means you need to utilize your offense less. Restoring power will open immense new opportunities that will brighten your path. Darkness fears the light. The horror that has encapsulated the city is coming to its end. Possibilities of what we can achieve grow exponentially. Even the darkest of paths can be ventured when fear can be extinguished. In our darkness, the light shall set us free from our fears. The horror that has encapsulated the city is coming to its end. Even the seasoned warrior must replenish their strength and remember why they fight, lest they lose themselves in the fight and become monsters. Step closer to the path that will further my weapon's potential. find an easy fight with me. Should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely. This flavor reminds me that my power has no limits. Only my imagination does. That do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain.
Bring their souls to me!
Your escapes will not save you from my vengeance.
That's ammo!
No power should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely. Like a blade, these cards can cut deep, both to the user and to the recipient.
Thank you.
can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. The packed punch I seek for my weapon is now at hand. My weapon now wields more power than ever. May it serve me well.
Get the hell out of that projector room and get back on set! Behind the scenes won't save you. Nothing will!
Not what I had expected, but nevertheless, I shall inherit this until I can make use of it. The strength of 1,000 armies resides within me. Like a hilt to a blade, these belong together. This fuse now possesses the power.
attacking will only get you punched to death!
Accept this great fortune. Power can corrupt the mind, but wisdom can abolish any desire to use it with futility. Destiny is now one step closer to reality. With great taste comes great. The path with no fear of death. With every door we walk through, the possibilities of what we can achieve grow exponentially. I must hone my focus even more if I am to restore my true inner strength. Escapes will not save you from my anger. No power should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely. That do not feed on the endlessly for personal gain. may have been altered, but the journey to freedom remains.
Is this what a Shaolin master does all day? Hangs around in some deadbeat arcade?
The strength of a thousand armies resides within me. I accept this great fortune with a humble hand. The one that terrorizes these streets can see what others cannot. To defeat him, you must possess that which will allow you to see the unseen. Take caution. You will not obtain this item easily. With great sight must first come a great light. Return to me when you've gained the vision you require for freedom. Namaste. And I shall not return until I am successful.
Hold on.
My focus heightens my senses and unleashes my true power. May these fortunes shine upon those that require them most. No power should be ignored. accept this great fortune with a humble... My journey has shifted to one of restoration. My very life depends on it. This flavor reminds me that my power has no limits. Only my imagination does. With ammo, I stand a greater chance to see my fight through to the end. My weapon now wields more power than ever. May it serve me well.
There's nothing that belongs to you in that room.
Now get back on set! You're wasting good film!
Gates will not save you from my vengeance. Can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. Is that your best? I accept this great fortune with a humble... can corrupt the mind, but wisdom can abolish any desire to use it with futility. That do not feed on it endlessly for personal. Great fortune with a humble heart. need to find ammo quickly, or I will be visiting my ancestors before my time is due. A good defense means you need to utilize your offense less. No power should be ignored. My key is not for touching. No power should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the tact. Come on. I've taken harder hits from training. That do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. Even the cat must clean its paws. revenge doesn't end with this. My training should have led me to. I must focus with greater intensity should I return to my path of origin.
You're gonna need a lot more than 9 lives if that's the best death scene you can give.
There is nothing greater than harnessing your true inner strength. And armies resides within me.
That's ammo!
No power should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the power to wield it wisely. A true warrior uses everything at their disposal to conquer their foes.